What's up, everybody? Good morning. Welcome to Woe Farms. Today's video is going to be super exciting. We're not going to do any boring building or any projects like that. Weather has changed. It's getting cooler outside, so we want to do our winter garden crop. So we're going to try this for the first time. Got the meat birds right here, moving them back and forth. So they're fertilizing the ground for us, and now I'm going to get in and till it up and probably move the meat birds one more time. We've got the redneck pallet and plastic up there because we just had that tropical storm come through with so much rain, so we're trying to keep the rain off of them. So we'll get that cleaned up, get them moved, and then plant some, I don't know, probably some collards, some cabbage. I don't know what else we're going to plant, but can't wait. Super excited. This is our first time doing a winter crop, so stay tuned. I tried moving them yesterday. It's been so wet, they got kind of marred down in the mud, and I pulled and the rope broke loose on me and I fell square on my butt, tailbone. Oh my goodness, that hurts so bad. My butt hurts today. big old chicken.
Bigger.
Chickens are getting big. Let's put the camera on them. Meat birds. Meat birds. So far, I just wanted to get it mulched up, broken up. Now, I've dug some pretty deep divots with tobacco. That's okay. So now I want to smooth it out a little bit, I think. Pack it down a little bit. And then maybe drag it again, loosen it up a little bit more. And then see what the temperature of our compost is. Hey, lady.
I gotta go.
Bye.
Bye.
She's going to do a church function. Hurry back.
Okay.
Chick-fil-A.
Okay.
So, mom's leaving to go on to church. Me and Wade might go in and start eating and watch a movie or something while she's gone. Seriously, we're gonna take a little break and we'll be back. All right, so what we're gonna do now is, over here we got a compost pile. We're gonna open it up. Maybe I have to move these logs. Get the tractor over here and move the logs and see if I can't mix this up. But first we want to take the temperature. We were watching another video and they are telling us the temperature of the compost had to be a certain degree before you introduce it to the garden. So we're gonna check the temperature of this compost. Need to get it all cleaned up back here anyway. Yeah. Yeah, we need to mix it up.
Shovel.
So right now, I'll get the tractor. So right now, we're at
80.
Right below 80 degrees.
Put it somewhere else.
What I could do is, I'm gonna grab the tractor. We'll drag these out of the way so we can get in here with the bucket.
All right.
So what we're going to do is, I think we decided, and I'm not sure how the best way to do this is, we've got all this dug up, cultivated, tilled, whatever you want to call it. I think we're going to do some short rows here. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm going to do 6 short rows here and maybe a couple of long rows there, heels I should say. So I'm gonna take tobacco and dig out a little, make a row, and then we can take that and make the hill, and then we can get some compost and add to that. So I think that's worth a shot. So we're gonna try that and see how it works. So stay tuned. Wade said he's hungry. He's gonna get some lunch. He's gonna pick me and him some lunch while I'm doing this. What'd you pick him? I don't want a piece of bread and butter. That's pretty good. What else? He's gonna make an Elvis sandwich. Peanut butter, banana, cinnamon, toast.
Yep.
We'll see how that turns out. All right. We'll be right back. right, so the next step is to get some rows, and we have a special visitor on the farm today. And hey, Mom.
Hey.
She's back from the church event. She's part of the youth program at our church.
Primary. For our little kids.
For our little kids at the church, so they had an activity.
Our first activity that we've had in person since COVID.
Since Rona.
Yep, so it was kind of nice to get back and do some kind of activity with them.
Some kind of normalcy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So it was real nice.
So finally we can get some stuff done now that she's back. And me and Wade have been lollygagging.
No.
We went in and watched a movie while you were gone. We did watch a game show.
You did?
While we were recharging the battery.
Oh, yeah.
So we were recharging that battery and this battery.
Oh, okay.
Anyway,
how many rows are we going to do?
We're going to do six total.
One.
So we just got done one, two. Well, that's the third row. So I'm taking that dirt and putting it beside that row.
Okay.
And then making a mound. And then we'll do that. And then we'll come back and
fill it in.
Build a rut in a little bit. And then we'll get the compost and put on top of these and mix it into our row.
Okay.
So
sounds
that's
good.
What we're doing.
All right.
Our winter garden.
Yay!
So we got one,
We've
two.
Never had a winter garden
yeah.
before. Never.
Never had much of one of a summer one either.
No, that's true.
Never did anything. So.
That's true. But
this past summer was a decent one. We still got some tomatoes coming off, and but
peppers are growing well.
We won't plan on putting it over there. Our vision was right here, so we're starting on our vision.
Yes. So fingers crossed.
Fingers crossed.
This goes well. So.
We want to do it good, and she pointed out that I keep doing my nose like this. Every time I look, I squint, so I'm sorry if it looks weird. Anyway, all right, let's get to work. Farmers. You want a row? Don't go too deep, Wade. You're going too deep.
Sorry.
I'm trying to
make a line so we can see where the.
Yeah, but you're way down deep. Now you can fill that back in. Look how Mom's doing hers.
Well,
I'm not trying.
I know what you're doing. You're trying to make an edge.
Yeah.
That looks good, guys. Looks good. Well, we got a row here. We got to build that up. One, two. Three, four, five, six rows. Now I need to go get some compost.
Is that
throw
better?
On top of these rows.
I'll fill it in for you.
Yeah, Mom's got the perfect fill-in too.
I know. That it's hard.
It's hard to do it.
I think Dad's right. We got to get another one of these.
We need to buy another rake.
Because it can
flatten.
Push it, pull it with this. You can do.
Yeah.
Well, I think you can't dig, but.
Well, that's not for digging.
Yeah.
You get a shovel if you need to dig. You dig?
I dig.
Looking good, so looking good.
Do you want me making edges or?
No.
Do you need some more dirt somewhere?
So you don't want me making edges?
No, I'm making the edges, see?
It's looking good. We got a lot of good dirt right here we could use, though.
We need it right there.
Okay, I'll put some in there. Put the thing on the tractor. Get up on the hood of my daddy's tractor. harder with that. Always a tool for the job. We got that done pretty quick. Actually, no. All being said and done, it took us about all day. But we got us. We got a start anyway.
It is 2:10.
We probably got started. What time did we get started this morning, Lee?
9.
10, 11, 12, 1, 2.
So. And you had a break and lunch.
Yeah, so. We lollygagged some. So about 4 hours, we got 6 rows. Short rows, but this is just the start of our garden area.
Yeah.
We want all this to become garden area.
The compost isn't quite broken down enough, but we're impatient.
Yeah.
And we want to see what it'll do. It's not hot, so it won't burn our crops.
Right.
So.
I think it'll do as well.
Yeah.
So now I think we're gonna go ride to the nursery, pick up. See what we can pick up.
Let's hope that they have some.
Cabbage, collards.
Because it's mid-September, so we're probably maybe about a week or two behind.
Yeah.
But that's okay.
I think we'll be fine, though. So anyway, we're going to go do that. Thanks, Wade, for all your help. Thanks, New Holland, Big Blue, for helping us.
Yes.
Yeah. That tractor, worth every penny of that. I don't think we could have done, we could have done it, but it would have taken us a lot longer and it wouldn't have been as nice without old Blue over there. So
it's really
paid off.
It's helped so much, you know.
Yeah.
It's done great. And
Little Blue, I think. Little Boy Blue.
whatever
you want to call
blue.
It Blue Angel.
Yeah.
Blue Moon. Blue Christmas.
Bluegrass.
Blue.
But we're going to have to put a fence around because we have deer that come from the woods. And
we're going to fence around it, and at the end of the season, we'll let the chickens get in here and finish it off and get it ready for the next season. So anyway, there we go.
Yay!
So now we got bucks, beet birds, girls, laying hens, garden. And people. So, we're going to the nursery to pick out our whatever we're gonna get. Y'all wanna ride with us? Oh yeah, come on, we got plenty of room. See you at the nursery.